Are you aware that there is a hair transplant technique where you can do a hair transplant without trimming your hair or shaving or cutting your hair at all? क्या ऐसी टेक्निक के बारे में आप जानते हैं जिसमें बालों को बिना काटे बिना ट्रिम करे लंबे बाल लगा के हम लोग पेशेंट का हेयर ट्रांसप्लांट करते हैं? द एडवांटेज ऑफ दिस टेक्निक इज दैट यू कैन गो बैक टू ऑफिस विद इन 2 or 3 days एंड नो वन विल नो यू हैव हैड अ हेयर ट्रांसप्लांट. कीप वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो. इफ यू डिड नॉट नो अबाउट दिस पर्टिकुलर प्रोसीजर प्लीज कीप वॉचिंग अहेड. माय नेम इज डॉक्टर अमित. आई एम अ प्लास्टिक सर्जन. वी हैव डन नियरली 5000 हेयर ट्रांसप्लांट्स इन द लास्ट 11 इयर्स. And I'm going to talk to you about this long hair transplant technique. Now, long hair transplant is very popular in Dubai. Dr. Sajjad Khan charges over 20 lakhs for a long hair transplant. In India, we have been doing it for over 6 years and every month we have about 1 or 2 patients who go for long hair. Now, who are the candidates for a long hair transplant? One, senior level CEOs and CFOs, COOs who cannot take time off from work and who cannot afford to go with the transplanted look. They need normal looks to face all the people every day. Airline pilots and crew. You don't want to be served tea by a male crew who has had a hair transplant, looks all red. It just doesn't fit in. Third, people who are in the hospitality industry, 5-star hotels. Imagine a senior manager sitting in front of you, has done hair transplant 3 days back, looking all black, shaved off. How would a 5-star hotel feel about it? So these are the people for whom long hair transplant is a miracle and is a lifesaver. Long hair transplants are expensive procedures and we only suggest it for those who really need this procedure. So don't go to Dubai. We are in India here. We are doing long hair transplants regularly and we have a very large number of very happy patients. If you want to get in touch with me, you can write a comment on this video. Please subscribe to this channel. We are located in South Extension in Delhi and in Gurgaon. And you can get in touch with me on 9811-99-4417.